Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This video is about water cycle. Point 1. Heat from the sun evaporates water to form water vapor. Point 2. This process is called evaporation. Point 3. Plants also lose water as water vapor. This process is called transpiration. Point 4. The water vapor, being lighter, rises high in the sky. Point 5. The water vapor gets cooled to form clouds. Clouds are tiny droplets of water. Point 0.6. This process is called condensation. Point 7. These tiny droplets of water join together and fall on earth. Point 8. This process is called precipitation. The common form of precipitation is rainfall. Point 9. Rainwater flow on the surface of the earth and finally merge into the oceans. Point 10. All these processes together are called the water cycle. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.